final act of the day is 19-year-old country boy Taylor Henderson. Being last, Taylor has had the most time to think about his performance. But that's not necessarily a good thing.
I'm freaking out a bit because I'm the last person to be on tonight, and I'm just doing stupid things like forgetting lyrics and switching other lyrics with other lyrics, and today's been so stressful. I don't know why, because normally I would be really comfortable because I'm with my guitar and I get to sing this song that I love, but I don't know, just being last on the list today, I guess I'm just freaking out a bit. So.
Will you please welcome Taylor Henderson. Hi, Taylor.
Hello, how are you?
Good. What are you going to sing for us?
I'm singing Human Nature by Michael Jackson.
Okay.
An acoustic version, so.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
The last performance we're going to get to see, and then we decide.
Looking out across the lighting, city breaks sleepless eyes. Hear her voice shake my window, sweet seducing sighs. Get me out into the nighttime.
Goosebumps all over my body right now.
Why? Tell him that was human nature. Why? Does he do me that way? Say bye now, bye-bye. No. Why? Does he do me that way? Say bye now, bye-bye. Tell him there was human nature.
Thanks, Taylor. Thank you, Taylor.
Oh, that's it. Thank, okay, that's no it, worries. Mate. See you later. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
He just ticks every box for me.
Who would have thought you could do an acoustic of Human Nature? That's a real...
He's got soul. He's got heart and soul, that guy.
I may have jumbled a few words around, but I didn't forget them, so that's good. Yeah. Yeah. That's what I'm happy about.
With such phenomenal final performances, the judges now have the difficult task of choosing who's one step closer to the live shows.
Okay, we've got some real work to do right now, guys. We need to now pick our 24.
Wow.
That's it.
Wow.